Are we strong enough?
I was hoping one of these days one of you boys would be vaguely useful. Got one who can't keep his nose out of his own product.
Seem like a boat people person,
except in an esky.
I got one who can't keep his civil tongue in his head.
Jesus, give up!
And I got one who wants to be a choir boy.
Murderers and sinners.
Well, I'm making a few changes. The purpose of which is to reveal to me which of you tossers is the bottle to run this business when I'm gone.
We're dead.
What?
It's a year for powerful Aussie drama with Emmy Award winner Guy Pearce as Jack Irish.
Hello.
The acclaimed movie of Patrick White's Eye of the Storm.
Tanya, would you be terribly cross with me if I didn't die?
Richard Roxburgh returns to lower the bar even further.
Small world, huh?
And Deborah Mailman joins Jimmy Barney in a true Australian story.
Eddie Quakey Marble was a Torres Strait Islander who dared to take on the Australian government and became a national hero.
When you feel it on your cheek, you know your ancestors are there.
It's a true story of great courage.
Love and dedication.
Injustice.
Heroism.
And triumph. A landmark television event for all Australians.
Marbo.
If it isn't the Honourable Miss Bryony Fisher.
Miss Fisher, lady, detective.
I plan to make this town less dangerous, Miss Fisher.
I do like a man with a plan.
Miss Fisher.
Fine! Hands toward heaven. I'll feel it.
Things could get interesting around here.
Thought they already were.
In 2012, ABC One will open our eyes to the world around us.
There's no other alpine landscape in the world quite like it.
Covering Australia from every angle.
4.5 billion years in the making.
Delivering world-class documentaries that explore who we are.
The most passionate sporting nation on earth.
I'm with these people.
Where we've been and where we are going.
I know I'm dying.
We start to ask those meaning of life questions. We want to be God sometimes. But we're not.
These are our inspirational true stories.
I wrote a letter to my mum.
You got me all fired up!
From fashion shots to landscapes, portraits to toy cameras, this competitive new series will sort the genuine artists from the shutterbugs.
Relax, we're just taking photos.
I'm Andrew Ginsberg. Join me for Photo Finish, the ultimate photography challenge.
G'day.
William McGuinness.
Come in.
Thank you very much.
The auction room, it's full of tension and excitement. Will it go for a brilliant bargain? Will it go for a fortune? It's pure theatre.
This scheme's going to involve new families coming to Trundle, paying $1 a week to live in a farmhouse, but to have to renovate the farmhouse.
None of these houses are livable.
G'day, Miss.
G'day, Peter.
Come in.
Wow. Did you make these?
Yes.
Oh, it's hideous.
We rely on each other. Biff and Kenny.
Kenny Rogers.
Drama is just comedy that's not funny.
This year, our comedy's got you covered. Oh. It's out.
Ta-da!
And it's out there.
You don't want him to find out you're a science fiction fan.
Shh! Who owns the Dalek trip?
It's silent, but deadly. It's a little bit warped.
He heals people.
With his penis.
Yet to meet a disease I can't handle.
And it's smart as a whip.
I'm thinking, for the love of God.
Act of God. God help me.
I wouldn't dismiss for the love of God, if I were you.
It's new Aussie comedy on ABC One.
Did you realise that there are television networks other than ABC One?
It's been a brilliant year for ABC Two, and 2012 promises to be even brighter.
Cyril, check this out.
With super fresh homegrown content.
Amazing.
We'll get spicy with politicians on their home turf.
Hear, hear.
And rock with one of Aussie music's unsung heroes.
He wrote Shivers when he was 16.
Come with us to London for one of the year's biggest and most inspiring sporting events.
The most extensive coverage ever put together for Paralympic sport.
And go to the outer edge of comedy.
That was totally ninja. That's how easy it would be to kill you.
And reality.
Done the old hi-ho shit.
I'm trying to talk and you keep interrupting me.
All your favourites will be back. The groundbreaking, the award-winning...
You don't have to do this.
The weird, the wonderful... And me, as I present the docos that'll get the whole country talking on Sunday Best.
We're masters of controlled chaos and violence.
2012 will be bigger, bolder and better than ever before. ABC2, always brighter. So what's Australia's number one children's channel up to in 2012?
Tons! Check it out!
It's a new year for our Dance Academy dreamers.
Don't care about being the best. Everyone cares about being the best.
There's real-life dance drama in Dancing Down Under.
Some people have lost friendships because of how competitive this sport is.
The Clone Wars climax in a free-to-air premiere.
And we continue our Australia Day tradition with tennis. Smack down, down, down.
Let's go pick some teams!
Couldn't get any more Aussie than that.
Well, how about this?
With wannabe wildlife warriors getting really messy, testing their smarts, Bindi's Boot Camp on ABC3.
And Kane's going bush with Brandon Walton.
Beautiful.
But that's not Kane's only big adventure.
I'm hosting a brand new series dealing with the biggest adventure of all, life, giving young people the tools to tackle challenges coming their way. What's not to love?
I love ABC3.
I love Studio 3.
Is that a moth?
I love moths.
Hoot is just about to tell me some big news!
Yeah, it's the biggest thing on ABC for kids in 2012!
Well, it has to be the exciting series Mike the Knight!
Huzzah!
No, not that! Although that is really exciting!
Oh, is it big new episodes of Bananas in Pyjamas?
Jabba-rama!
Wrong again, Jimmy Eagle! No.
Well, then it has to be about the Gruffalo's Child!
Oh!
No, the big news is my new
to have lots of Hootabalicious fun.
It's going to be Giggalicious.
Yeah!
ABC News 24, reaching more than 3 million Australians each week and continuing to grow. Covering issues that face the nation.
This is our top story on ABC News Breakfast.
And new specialist programs.
In 2012, Grandstand comes to ABC News 24. A comprehensive wrap-up of all the day's sport, four nights a week. What's not to love?
And offering a unique Australian take on the 2012 US presidential election.
Jokes, gags, stunts. We can dress you up as Obama.
John, this is American politics. It's supposed to be serious.
Wake up.
A light one.
Chaz Licciardello, John Barron, Planet America.
In 2012, we'll continue to expand the ways you can discover, access and engage with ABC content across all platforms.
Hey Hex, in 2012 you can watch all your favourite ABC TV shows on iView on Xbox Live.
Well, if you're going to hog that, then I'm going to watch iView on my iPhone.
You can do that?
You can in 2012.
I love the future.
Feel the love.
I love being challenged.
What's not to love?
What's not to love?
2012.
What's not to love?
What's not to love?
What's not to love?
Because we're tripping on light and we're skipping on sunshine.